Hi everyone, welcome to the episode of Farmers Friends and Helpers, Ladybugs or Lady Beetles. Many people are fond of ladybugs because of their colorful spotted appearance, but farmers love them for their appetite. While I am talking few important stuff about them, I am running the video of ladybugs appeared in my garden. I have seen three different varieties so far. I have been seeing ladybugs since my childhood without knowing their importance, and also recently in one garden store selling them. That point I realized I have to look, and I found some information here. I felt that this is good info that every gardener must know. Ladybugs or lady beetles are considered a beneficial bug which helps rid an area of crop damaging aphids, mealybugs and other destructive insect pests. The adult ladybugs feed on these insects. They also lay their eggs among the aphids or other prey, so the emerging larvae can feed on the insects too. Most ladybugs voraciously consume plant-eating insects such as aphids, and in doing so they help to protect crops. Ladybugs lay hundreds of eggs in the colonies of aphids and other plant-eating pests. You can see the lady beetle flying here. Yes, they can fly. Their wings are flexible enough to fold intricately, yet strong enough to fly. However, they cannot fly when temperatures are below 55 degrees Fahrenheit. They can live up to 1 year. We can also buy ladybugs in garden stores, but is it a good idea? In general, releasing ladybug in a home garden is not very effective for controlling aphids or other small insect pests. Beneficial insect releases work well in greenhouses, where the environment is enclosed and they can just fly away. But in the home garden, ladybugs tend to disperse. If your aphids or other pests are already abundant, the ladybugs may stay around, but it will be too late for them to make a dent in the pest population. Your goal should be to release the ladybugs when pests are at moderate levels. If you do release the ladybugs in your garden, do so in the evening. Are ladybugs going to extinct? Thankfully, not at this stage. There are around 5,000 species of ladybug worldwide, and of most of those there are undoubtedly millions. However, a number of those species are either almost extinct or under threat due to human intervention and the changing climate. It's about balance in the ecology and the future changes in climate and species interactions that are threatening ladybugs further down the road. Are these ladybugs poisonous? Ladybugs are not poisonous to humans. However, they can have toxic effects on some animals. Ladybugs have a foul odor which deters some predators from eating them, and their bright colors also help as a deterrent. So is there any way we can increase the ladybug volume? We should try below. Encourage lady beetles to stay in your garden by growing flowers that will give them easy access to nectar and pollen. To give a try, we can purchase a starter community of adult lady beetles and release them when pests are present. Place a lady beetle house in the garden to provide shelter and encourage adult beetles to remain in the area. Chemical pesticides can harm ladybugs. Using chemical-free or natural way of controlling pests will help them to live longer in your garden. So that's it for this episode, friends. Hope you see this information helpful, and I'll see you next time.